this might look like Pokemon Go, but it isn't. Tencent's new game Nest Hunt Monsters looks exactly like Pokemon Go. The similarities are endless. You walk around in the real world, trying to find creatures. Tap on one to begin a very familiar catching process. You got three types of ball to choose from, just like Pokemon Go. These similar fruit items here, they work identically in both games. You can even spin the ball the same way for a better chance of catching. One of the few differences are the item stops. In Pokemon Go, you spin the stops to get items. In Nest Hunt Monsters, you tap the drum to get items. Okay, that might sound minor, but that just shows how similar Tencent's game is. Weirdly, Tencent's game doesn't allow you to play while walking, which is strange since you need to walk to find new monsters and items. Maybe that's why Nest Hunt Monsters allows you to move without physically walking. Just tap the screen to move around. The monsters have more of a Chinese mythological feel. But there are also creatures like this, which looks very similar to the Pokemon Caterpie. The AR mode isn't technically as good as Pokemon Go's, but you can make them do more in Tencent's game. Amazingly, you can even apply beauty filters to the monsters, a fitting move for a country obsessed with selfies. It's not the first Pokemon Go clone from China, and it's not Tencent's first knockoff either. From League of Legends to Mario Kart, they're quick to clone anything popular. But while Pokemon Go was a phenomenon around the world, Tencent's game has yet to find the same popularity in China.